guys, Fiery Gamer here, and I know no one asked for it, but I am going to be doing Fallout 4 cheatless. I forgot. I'm going to be disabling all my mods. Add a lot of mods. The only mod I'm keeping is... the only mod that I am keeping enabled is... I'm gonna have Healthier Commonwealth enabled. Modern firearms. I'm not even having killable NPCs. Or workshop synth production. Or Beastmaster keeping those because they don't really do much. Anything that is not needed. Even getting rid of the cheater's den. I'm having everyone's best friend because actually no. No cheat terminal. Actually ponytail hairstyles we keep. Alt 111B. New and expanded. This doesn't do anything. I'll keep that. My firearms. Sanctuary bridge fix.
Yes, it did.
Alright, gotta make sure that my controls work. Otherwise, they won't. First, we check my arrows, then enter, then escape. If not, I'm gonna have to close Fallout 4. Alright, arrows work. That works. Escape works. Good. Some mods are currently enabled. Yeah, I'll let you guys listen to the intro and also watch the intro. Oh yeah, don't worry about that extra audio. Coming in, that's my little brother.
War.
Hey, Watery. You're gonna promise not to use any swear words, right? I know, but I'm recording a video.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife. And the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. Changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hello again, everybody. Fiery Gamer here. Hello, Nora. And as you know, I am on Fallout 4. So let's work on my guys. Let's work on Nate's face. His eyes. Let me sculpt them. It's tight.
Sean totally has your eyes.
Rested.
Well, hello, handsome.
Prominent. Small.
Your eyes. They're one of my favorite things about you.
Alert. Shrewd.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly wide. Handsome or handsomely roguish?
Shifty. Alrighty. Then the color of the eyes.
Such pretty eyes.
Amber eyes.
Hey yo, speaking about furnaces, should I steal this one guy's furnaces?
Alrighty. Eyebrows.
Yeah, not bad.
So handsome.
Bushy eyebrows. Oops, sorry.
I clean up pretty nice.
Smooth forehead. Stylish.
Thank you.
Hey, did you get a haircut yesterday? It's cute.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Jet black. Anyways, now that we have that taken care of, let's work on the ear.
You look as good as the day we met.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
I do love those lips.
Not bad. Not bad.
Mustache. Very cool.
My neck.
Whoa! Liar!
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Oh, looking good.
Pretty muscular, if I do say so myself, since I was in the military. But we're not going to be playing as Nate.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Now let's customize We should probably give her a nice haircut.
There's something back here.
One of the Azar hairs. Shout out to Azar. We're making this hair.
I love the haircut.
Actually, it's kind of cool. And some jet black hair. She has pretty good facial features. Now let's work on this. Ooh, she could use some makeup.
I still got it.
Oh.
absolutely lovely. Hon, you look as good as the day we met.
I like just had a baby, so I'm gonna be very thin. And boom! This is our Nora. Congrats to Azar.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. More of the same. How can someone so small drink so much? Looks like the milk got delivered. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Rated A+. Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Now, who left those here?
I know we were nervous.
It's a little early to be drinking.
I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Never gonna find that dog. Good old U.S. of A. A lot of late nights. It was worth it. Instamash, fancy lad snack cakes, Blamco mac and cheese. Expires in never.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Abraxo for all your cleaning needs. Another fine product of General Atomics International. Let Codsworth take care of it. Broken again. We really need to get those vacation photos developed. No need to get dressed twice. I'm so proud of him.
I went upstairs and tried to go to bed, but realized it.
Can't wait to teach him to ride this. Should get this signed next time we're at
the club. I realized that it wasn't bedtime yet.
Glove's a little big now, but Sean will grow into it.
What?
He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together.
Maybe if we ignore him, go away.
To think one day he's gonna learn how to drive. Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum.
It is getting kind of late, guys.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
The apocalypse? Well, hell, sign me up.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
All right, so we want to get strength up. Let's work that up, and then cruise.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the... future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Miss Nora, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile in his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Let's get pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
Wait,
we seem to
what?
Have lost contact with
what
our
did he say?
Stations.
Oh no.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations
Cosworth?
In New York and Pennsylvania.
Listen.
My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered,
I guess we can just let this
go. Evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
What?
of Sanctuary Hills. If you are registered, evacuate. Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate.
Check in at the gate!
That's absurd! I am
not on
Vault
the list.
Tech.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me!
Okay.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home!
And not me! Someone's gonna hear about this.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
Quiet,
okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
hey,
sir.
Hey there.
And God
get
help
to the vault!
You two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep
Head
moving!
To the elevator!
Some list.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving! Step on the platform! In the center!
This way!
Alright, that's it! Send it down!
Almost there! Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
Hey.
We left a minute
Just
later.
Head up the stairs. We'll take care of everything. No. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
All new residents. Please proceed in
an orderly fashion. This
way. This room's good.
This way, please. Step over to the
You'll
table.
You'll need your
take
suits
before
we can take you
way.
Further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
Follow me.
Just step over to the table.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it. Welcome. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home.
Here you are.
Everything we have.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
The Bolt suit is designed to be fashionable.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your Vault suit on.
It'll be okay.
Who's my little guy, huh? I'm not going far.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Manual override initiating. Biogenic stasis.
You can hold, you can press E.
This is the one.
To punch.
Come on, come on. Oh, God. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Malfunction.
security baton.
Giant roaches. What the hell?
Coffee cup. I can use this junk to create stuff that requires the junk at my settlements.
Gotta keep
beds.
Moving.
But no. Coffee cup, toaster, hot plate, coffee cup. Six.
I have 4 health.
Not really what I need right now. Beer bottle, coffee cup. Oh, money, beer bottles. Oh, the recreation journal. Don't forget those.
Forgetting all the good stuff, though. Made it!
Nice. Coming back later for you.
I just found the world's best stuff.
What happened here? Where is everyone? this all that's left? Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out? Oh God. Oh God. Am I the only one left? Am I the only one left? Oh God. Oh God. Everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. Am I the only one left? Am I the only one left?
Vault suits. I like the new vault suits.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please.
The newer jumpsuit.
Stand back.
This is the old. Yeah. And I could sell my jumpsuit. Am I the only one left? Okay, guys, that was all episode one.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
All right. end of the video. So, we're headed out to Vault 111. The sky's a little brighter than normal. I'm also on the fences, but I don't know what I'm ooh, as you can see, the world isn't what it normally was like. Inside this place, we can find an intact folder with an intact wrench as well, along with a bottle of Nuka-Cola and some other Nuka-Cola bottles. And inside a first aid kit, we find a stim pack, a Radex, and a purified water. The Vault 111 elevator button we can push. And in this wooden crate, I found a Molotov cocktail, Radaway, and a camera. So let's favorite that right away. And also, ooh, I am not using that little tech lab coat. Also, equip the Molotov cocktail. They are a weapon. Here we find some Radex, a microscope, and a spatula. More right away, plastic plate, wooden blocks. What vault tech need wooden blocks? I mean, that makes zero sense. No help, apparently. Ooh, desk fan. Oh, and then there's some cram hidden there. Here there's a coffee pot, a bottle cap, and some coffee cups. Some 10 millimeter rounds and an ashtray. And that's all I can find here. Oh, here. Saber rocket and some Rad X. Over here, there's some more stuff. Let's just follow this path. May lead to something interesting. There's like some sort of like radio tower. You can see the path goes that way, but let's see what's this way. As there's like another mini path. And as you can see, there's like some cellars here. We don't know if they're friendly, guys.
With this, we commit our friend, Blake, to the earth. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. May he find peace with the Lord. Amen. Would anyone like to say anything before we move on?
Blake was a great guy and an even better friend. He was taken from us too soon, but he won't be forgotten.
Blake? I hope you know how I felt about you, even if I couldn't say it to your face. Now you're gone, and it seems too late. But I love you.
Marcus, do you have anything to say?
This is stupid. People die every day. I don't understand why. Understand? God, why did it have to be him, huh? Why wasn't it me? I'm the asshole of the group. I'm the one had it coming, not him. Not Blake. I'm sorry, guys. I miss him as all.
We all miss him, Marcus.
He was the best of all of us.
Thanks, guys. I'm okay now. Really, I am.
Okay. That's it. Huh?
So apparently someone died and was laid to rest there. And I think we know just what killed them.
Huh?
Eight items. Silt beams. There might be a huge fight. goes on here soon.
Yeah, what the? Let's do this.
What the?
Ouch.
Let's do this.
What?
It's all.
Shotgun shell and multi cocktail, short double barrel shotgun. So wait. I think we could use this gas mask with goggles. That only increases my perception. This gives me some resistance. Raider left arm. Ooh, and are those better than the jumpsuits?
A water barrel. A storage container for water.
Yeah, I guess. Right or left leg instead, no? Rat chunks, grilled rat stag. These raiders have it. These raiders had it coming. Short double barrel shotgun. Raider right arm. And long johns. How do we long johns? Ooh, energy protection. Not like there's gonna be any energy weapons in the near future that I get attacked by, but you never know, you never know. The reason I'm quick saving very frequently is because, well, one, I can die, and that reverts you back to your most recent save. And two, my game lags out unexpectedly. I do it offline too, don't worry. Even do it when I'm not at the risk of dying. I cannot go that away. As it is, the end of the map. Yes, I know glowing sea locations are outside of this little map barrier. But, well, I don't know why that barrier is there. Maybe that's the barrier for the state of Massachusetts? You never know. With these games, guys. Never know. Mole rat! This is why you need some gun.
Reinforcements!
that used up more ammo than needed. I probably should have just used my 10mm pistol. I'm just not used to how much ammo use. Well, I am used to it. I'm just not used to limited ammo. As I have been playing with infinite ammo for a very long time. But now we have discovered Sanctuary Hills, which gives us some experience. And this new location. As you can see, I am longer using my... Why? How did the... I'm just not gonna ask. I am not in my house, and not where I need to be. Right, open the fridge door. Nuka cherry and yum yum double eggs. Okay, you're gonna start being annoying. There. There's a cigar and a display case.
There's a bear outside where I am. I hear it.
Attention, viewers. Don't take drugs or anything just because of these games. Because
that's it.
You don't really want to. Drugs can be dangerous. Just don't really do drugs. Or, if you do drugs, at least don't do them when you're a child. You know? Children, try and be drug-free. This is the Hawthorne residence. Where they had a kitchen scale. Nice. I know I'm being a hoarder, but yeah. Hope you don't mind, guys, but couldn't take it. I had to get myself infinite carry weight. It's not that much of a problem, really. Ooh, makeshift bomb. Jeez, this person must have been alive. This person must have died post-war. I mean, a makeshift bomb? I mean, that would just be, like, illegal to put in your regular residence. And in the series. Nice stuff. Ooh, a pipe pistol. Alright, Ledger's terminal. Lose. Deal. Fall. Dates. Hey,
that?
Sanctuary Hills? Okay, so there might be exile nearby, or other chems. Who would keep a fuse in their dryer? That doesn't make any sense. But then again, nothing in Fallout makes sense. Desk fan, handcuffs, hubcap, oil, steel, toy car, and some wood. Yeah, typewriter, blue balding hammer, used oil can, shovel, power armor station. And here we have, used oil can. Now, in here we have not much stuff. And in this suitcase, we have shotgun shells, an extinguisher, and a gray knit cap. Okay. This is Rosa, so there might be buff out nearby. But you never know.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, this is me, Travis. Anyway,
Diamond City Radio.
Here's Butcher Pete by Roy Brown. It is probably about a butcher named Pete.
really concentrates hard. Copper. Of course. Guess I can spare a little generator here. Copper. Oh, that's blast. Concrete. That could actually come in handy. Well, I have a lot of rubber and steel. Okay, Mr. Handy Fuel, Mr. Handy Box, washer, dryer, chair. My shirt's good. Oh, there's a special perk. Alright, I should probably have enough copper. Never have enough copper, I guess. I could actually use at least one more piece of copper. I have enough copper. Getting this long. Branches, street lamp, mailbox stands. Right.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really.
My God, they did it. All that fighting, and for what? Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. If only Sir were here to help. Where is he, by the by?
He can't be dead. He can't be. I'm in a dream.
I'm in a bad dream.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my baby.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
No, that's not possible. I wasn't out for that long. Not 200 years.
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
What? Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back.
Bingo.
She's at the fruit stand every day, buying bananas by the bunch. She looks at all the price tags. That's why she gets her hunch.
Miss Nora? There you are, Mum. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding.
Hey, Grandma, did you get the numbers in yet?
Well, a second year, son.
Well, what did you play?
3, 6, 9.
Well, what do you know?
That was, Wynonie Harris.
How many rounds do I have tonight? 68.
The Red Menace. You gotta be kidding me.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, Sir and young Sean, they're my family, too.
Codsworth, are you sure you're holding up okay?
Mom, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed. Nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, how do you polish rust?
Stop it. Get to the point.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Oi! Look what I just did!
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum!
This radio station... Here. We don't really make any...
It's actually listening
caps.
To my honey.
And, there are, Oof. No. Little fingers away. A portion of...
way. There we go. Just saying. Right there. Right there.
Codsworth.
But everything we do, no matter how far, we do it for our family. Now say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye, honey. We love you.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain here and secure the home.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? Sort of a flea bag, aren't you? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Rat poison.
anything goes. Just think of those guns you got, and those knocks you got, and those boots you got, from those boots you got, and those pain you got, in any place you got, from those
Burt Lifestyle Magazine, Burt Fashion Magazine.
So many with all the trim, and look at the dance of trim and cost rank below. Anything goes.
Tin can.
You got the accent, great to positive, E-Lim, money to negative, match on, to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between.
Stash,
you got to spread joy, up to the maximum, bring the room, to the minimum. Or pandemonium, liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate, no way in the
eyes.
What did they do? Just when everything looks so dark, man is dead with better acting. Little positive, feeling. Money to make you feel like dawn.
Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby. This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, this is me, Travis. Anyway. Okay, use your imagination, because here's Happy Times by Bob Crosby.
How are we just moving that?
We're on the moon, and look. For the golden rainbow, and you'll find you'll hear a tune that lives in the heart of a bluebird. Oh, where
Lock's really strong.
A lot of shaking. Whole lot of it. That was big as Maybell.
Hey, back up over here!
Nope. Well, they didn't think I was a raider. That's for certain. All right, heading, guns blazing.
Whole lot of shaking, whole lot of it. Yep.
Oh.
That was gas Maybell.
A harness, actually. Let's see the harness.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, this is me, Travis. Anyway, this here is Danny K.
These Raider things.
Each morning, a missionary advertised with neon sign. He tells the native population that civilization is dying. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
At the movies, they have got the same pictures to see.
What do they see, Danny?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle, he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtubs, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train.
It brings a little hula of humble
expression.
And though
it's
smoking and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Danny?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
bongo bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go.
Don't want no jailhouse,
shotgun,
fish hooks,
golf club,
I got my spear.
So no matter how it goes here,
I'll stay right here.
They have things like the autumn bomb,
so I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization, I'll stay right here.
If he wants them out of the way, crazy he calls me. Sure, I'm crazy, crazy in love, I say I'll go through fire, and I'll go through fire. As he wants it, so it will be. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy in love.
All right, there's a Vault-Tec lunchbox right here. See what's in it?
Like
gumdrops.
That shakes the bar.
Like
he moves me. With a smile, the difficult I'll do right now.
Ooh, Excel.
The impossible
will
take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the skies. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy in love. Am I like the wind that shakes the bough? He moves me.
Yep.
With a smile.
Radiation.
The difficult. I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky, crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy in love. Am I?
Out of it all in the sky.
got.
One look and I yell timber. Watch out for flying glass. All the fuel fell in and I went into a spin and I started. I was walking along.
That King Cole there, he's just the best, isn't he? Coming to you from the jeweled green. I mean, the green. I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. 5 stars with Atom Bomb Baby, a song I'm sure that I mean they meant well, just maybe not the best comparison to you know, babies.
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around. 5 stars.
This is gonna be fun.
Got a dumb lady, I love her so. Not like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm. Regular tank size atom bomb. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way I want her to be. A million times hotter than TNT.
She's just the way I want her to be. A million times.
she kisses, there's no hitch. 0 hour, she turns on the switch. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb. I don't want her, my swan. She's just the way.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
Thanks. Good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong.
But, damn it.
Well, we do have one idea.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A West Tech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC, a standardized fusion core, your high-grade long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Ma'am.
Frogmeat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
He's a good dog. Smart, too.
Oh, indeed. Dogmeat's good at finding folks who need him. And he'll stick by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
That's incredible.
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming. Drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
I'm sorry, kid. But I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear. But believe me when I tell you, it ain't a raider. But I'm tired now. And if I ain't mistaken, you've got a job to do.
Coming to you from, the Jewel Green, I mean...
Hey, there are more green, of you. Right?
I mean, the Great Green Jewel of
Mister?
The Commonwealth.
Oh, it's no.
Diamond
no,
City
no, no, no,
Radio.
Excellent.
No, here's, 60 Minute Man, and, I mean, let's be honest here, it's, well, it's... Not talking about how long his naps are. So, here it is.
Hey, Sturgis.
Juice up the suit of power.
Perfect.
Armor. Then you'll be able to heft that minigun.
Man, what are you waiting for?
Hey.
Nothing wrong with a
kid. Can't just stay
kid.
Trapped in here. No way, no this is ridiculous. Somebody do something.
Turning you now, they call me love and death. I'll rock and roll them all night long. I'm a 60-minute man. If you don't believe I'm all I say, come up and take my hand. When I let you go, you'll cry. Oh yes, he's a 60-minute man. There'll be 15 minutes of kissing. Then you holler, please don't stop. There'll be 50 minutes teasing, and 50 minutes squeezing, and 50 minutes of blowing my top. If your old man ain't treating you right, come up and see your dad. I'll rock 'em, roll 'em all night long.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot
yes.
was killed on impact. The pilot died of his injuries a day later.
What?
The day after that, Flaherty
scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Alright. Guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, definitely smash that like button and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Bye!